Need some stops, boys. Good start. Yeah, I'm gonna lose. Ooh, I kind of opened up. Dude, come on. Not yet. Dude, how do we... Get him, Chase Young. I swear to Christ, I don't know what the fuck that was. Chuck Carter! Oh, great play, dude. Oh, Carter on the swim move. Okay. Did the hardest part already. Full time pass rusher. Let's go, Darnell. And a boy Samuel. Hey, you don't have to throw it. I got you. You saying even throwing them? Or if you're Odell, that's a fucking touchdown. Yeah. Just got 9.5 yards. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck! Zach Kuntz, man. I can't say it's not unrealistic either. Thank you, Chauncey! I don't know how that's a no yardage lost, but okay. That's no, nope. PA crossed my ass. Chase Young getting sacks. 3rd and 10, we pass commit. We don't need no damn ability, right? When you're 99, with 98 finesse, you don't need pass commit. No pass commit, no problem, baby. No pass commit, no problem. No Zach, no problem. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Darnell, dude, block that better. I'm going out tonight. I know this coverage. That is such a dog shit throw, DTR. That's insane. That's impressive. Honest to God, I didn't know DTR could, Darnell could run like that. That was, insane. Dear Christ, Saquon! Four weeks, baby. You dirty whore. I didn't get it. Wide open touchdown. Missed it. I can't believe he intercepted it, so I guess we'll call it a chalk. Damn it, dude, I don't lurk that.
That's a catch, wow.
I love this game. Kendrick Bourne sheds three tackles. I contained, man. I fucking contained. I fucking contained. Chiefs are fucking dog shit constantly. What does a fucking contain do? Dear Christ, he ran towards the blitz and got out of it. I mean, what the fuck is that? Yes! I'm fucking spying. I have an X Factor going brazy. And he almost outruns both. I went with my user. And of course, throws away. Perfect. It's far. I'm not Mark. Come on, Saquon. I'll suck you off, buddy. Unpause. George, you piece of shit. Darnell! You should have cut outside earlier. And when I mean that, I mean your wrists. I don't need help! So fucking dog shit. I'm so dog shit. Fucking shit my pants on a 5-yard out route. Ugh. Okay, let me throw a pick six real quick, and then I'm done. Should have took my three. Fuck. Good thing the Eagles, you know, one of the best team in the league. Of course they can't score. You know, you gotta watch out for the Saints, the Chargers, Panthers, big Panthers, Steelers, Tommy. Oh my God, all for Drake May. Dear Lord. They needed a quarterback too. That doesn't make sense to do that. I'm a happy, happy boy. At least we get Spencer Rattler. Oh my God. What is... It's a fucking user! That's good. I don't really want anyone on my team to stay healthy, so this is perfect. Yeah, can we... Let's get... Anyone else want to not play in the playoffs? Anyone else? It's a good gamble. That's when they start giving out. Tommy's a magician. I think. DTR! Inaccurate, of course. That's what I prefer. I need you, baby girl. I need you so bad. He caught that? Inaccurate? I don't know why Jabril stops running with that either. Flat zone KO. I don't know, man. Thank you, fucking Jesus Christ. Because if that's where it's supposed to be, that's a lurk. Everyone and their damn mother could admit that. I mean, the ball's, the fucking cursor's right over my damn head. Oh my God. Yeah. That's never not gotten a user. What are you doing, Akuda? Curtis Samuel, he's lined up right over you. Do me a favor, block him. I have so many numbers over here. I have so many. I just don't understand where the blocking's going. It, DTR! Under pressure. How's that a catch? This game's fucking dog shit. Dude, my fucking user just jumps. The play starts with him jumping somewhere. I don't know. Here. Kyle Hamilton fucking sucks. There's no way he can kick this. How far was that from? It's from the other fucking side of the. He made it easy. Not. Touchdown, touchdown. Rashawn Gary, 40 yards down the field. I'm sorry. 50 yards down the field. Not sure how, but all I know is I agree. I don't even know if people know what cheese are. I'm only up 11. It's the fucking Eagles. I have DTR. This is far from over. Sean texted me scumbag because I thought he's calling me a scumbag for like my gameplay or something, and I'm like, I don't know what I can do anymore. I don't know what I'm doing.
You're winning, eh?
He was like, for taking Ian Book. And I was like, yeah, Jalen Hurts, man. Yeah, fucking best running back in the league. Absolutely. I would love to accept that. I feel like I was dumb for throwing that. Don't fucking throw it at me! Uh-oh. I don't know, Daddy's been doing it all day. No, like, saying what? Oh, like, talking shit, because he won't let the GM... He said, let the GM pick or let me pick? Dude, that is such a ridiculous interception. He speed boosts and undercuts that?
Dude, I don't know what it is. That's not happening. That's like how I've thrown a few picks too. The safety just following. Yeah,
I've had a couple of those. Safeties have fucked me up.
Let me see if I can lose this. Let me see if I can lose this. I think I can. Give me a sec. I love holdings when they're 40 yards down the field. They're literally 12 yards down the field. And you know what? I agree, though. Like, you can't be cheating like that. Okay. So use your Luke, take notes. You know nothing about that. You couldn't fathom a user. We take those around here. Holy fucking shit. I might cut Kyle Hamilton. Yeah, I might give him a raise. Not quite sure. Why did you dive on that Okuda? Thank you, defense. To the Casa. Okay, no touchdowns allowed as a defense today. I mean, shout out the boys, huh? Shout out the boys. Oh, come on. Joe, you were very angry when you said, fucking cares. It was like, unnecessarily mean. I'm kind of with Luke on this one. This Jalen Hurts is my kryptonite. I mean, this dude is slippery. He's a slippery, slippery wascal. It's a fantastic play, Hamilton. If you watch the play, well, I understand when you say that. You didn't understand the adjustment I made. That's fine.
Right. I couldn't even fathom that.
No, you didn't see it on my screen, so you didn't know why I expected him to be back there. But, you know, I am so much fucking better than you, Luke. It might go right through your ear. Yeah, so that makes sense. I mean, whatever. You should be. I mean, you've beaten Tommy twice.
And he beat you.
Yeah. I have one. I beat you actually for it.
Yeah,
it actually makes me disgusted because it means nothing because it was so easy and free. That's, yeah, it's upsetting. Be a lot less cheesier. Akuda! Unbelievable. Just fucking standing there, dude. George Pickens is the best player on the field. Damn, DTR, dude, you had the... Let's go. Fake jet sweep inside zone.
Thank you.
Hertz, can you throw me a freebie? What you're doing, Landon Collins? Let's get you out of there. Since you're a little confused. Bad defense at the end. Bad special teams. All the time. Yep. Wild looking one. Man, DTR, man, I don't know. I need to get Marquise Goodwin. I'm going to trade for him. I get so sick of that. I hate this game. This game is so dog shit. This game is so fucking bad. This game is so fucking bad. He audibles, my safeties don't move, and their responsibilities change. What is that? So the flats, I have a DB there, the flat, he's guarding the flat. No one's over top, dude. It's so dumb. I don't get it. Like... Okay, I'll run cover three the whole game because I don't trust anything else to flip. No other play in the game flips. It's so dumb, man. It's so dumb. Jalen Hurts, perfect. Perfect.